3, 2, 1. Arguing again, arguing about something so simple. Make it clear, tell me why you're running back to him. Feeling insecure, feeling like there's more to your character. Every tear that you cry is worth it in the end. But baby, tell me, how have you not fit?
So new.
It's beside my work.
So you always go here?
Yeah, sometimes.
So what do you usually order here?
It's the Cookie Monster.
Cookie Monster?
Yeah.
What is that?
It's a frappe. With cookies and cream.
Wow.
Crushed Oreo.
Wow.
But I'm so full to try it.
So new.
And I got black coffee.
Hi guys.
What you got?
Matcha.
Drink. Matcha web?
Yeah. Let's try it.
How's the taste?
It's pretty good. It's like earlier, we had like a coffee. It was so bad. The taste was so good.
Now you're satisfied.
So we meet at the mall again. Now you try it?
I try mine.
You try yours.
Oh no. Mine is mocha wrap.
Okay, we out and about. Where we go to again?
Going to a bar called BJ's.
Food
and drink there. This is
like
this
Indian town, right?
Yeah, it's a little Indian town.
Never
tried
Indian food before.
Never. I'm scared to try it.
Yeah. Actually. So flowers in your hair. I thought that they were dead. So I took them.
We changed the place because the other one was full, now at Orica. So we got our food, like grilled cheese, nachos, and this one is like wings. Yeah. Later on maybe we gonna get some drinks.
So try it. Good?
The next day.
Hi, good morning. Today is day 3. It is July 14th. I have my coffee here. Really hot. So I forgot to do the haul yesterday. I'm going to show you what I got. I found a place by my friend Jake Kirk's. It's like Filipino food. You can buy like sweets and also bread and like that. So. This is called cheeses. It's pretty yummy. I always used to eat it back in the Philippines. It's like cheese for bread. Then we got some ubi bread pastry. I love ubi. And if you're from the Philippines, probably know how that tastes like. It's pretty sweet. So we got some other pastries. Some mango mamon. So the place is called Luisa and some, I think. I forgot that we bought this yesterday. It's called Tuon. And it's like...
Oh yeah, is it okay still?
Yeah, but it's actually, you need to eat it.
Fresh.
It's fresh.
Fresh, yeah.
Fresh. Oh, I forgot we have it.
Yeah. Got to eat it yesterday.
Some
other place. Nice, hope yeah. Mm. Oh, it's the ubi flavor. Can you get out?
Tastes differently. Mmm, I love this one. Oh, to my fellow Filipino viewers out there. Sometimes I feel like I'm in the Philippines and not in the States. It's so funny because, like, there is a Filipino town near here. So it's like everywhere are Filipinos. So many Filipino restaurants and foods, like bakery you can buy. It's like if you live here and you're Filipina or Filipino, then you never feel homesick, I think. Because maybe also because my friend Jake is also from the Philippines. So I'm gonna talk to him like English, I always feel like flashbacks, like I'm back in the Philippines. Yeah, but the difference is that people, of course, here speak all English and they won't say, no, please, I don't want to talk to you. That's a good thing here, of course. But yeah, so.
Are you gonna eat? Like?
This one, the mango. Ooh. Mamon. Like anything you can buy here. So you wouldn't miss the seafood. Mom got this.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
So, are you ready?
Columbus. Just kidding. Today, our plan is to go to LA downtown. Hey, yeah. You want to see the biggest library? Is that again?
The last bookstore.
The last bookstore on earth. Just kidding. And also, of course, other places. It's nice to see LA.
What's your outfit?
So my outfit for today is this one, tag, grid, and both of these items I've got on Shein.
Looks
so cute. And then my Dr. Martens shoes. And some. I'm gonna walk another 18 minutes. I'm going to the nearest Target, and from there, I'm gonna take an Uber.
White picket fence, girl. Cerri store. It's like in the Philippines?
Yeah.
The weather is so nice.
It's so nice. It's warm but windy. In fact, it's the perfect amount of feeling. We're going to downtown LA. Straight for the train. I don't know
where we are. We're like here.
So we made it to LA.
Downtown LA.
Downtown LA, but we don't know where we are. But there's so many metros. You can.
The buses.
Yeah.
Sunflowers in your hair.
Central Market.
Yeah. Look, so much food. Okay.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah. Filipino food again. So many. No, let's try
something else.
California.
Filipino rice bowls. Again, already eaten. What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
Just check, look around if you want. The beef, the chicken.
Yeah. Wait. Okay. Here. Okay. So
try both?
Yeah.
So full, right?
So full. I'm so full.
So full.